Hello. Welcome. Some of you may or may not know this, but I am a level 2 Reiki practitioner. And so I was thinking that maybe I could offer you guys a very soothing and relaxing Reiki healing session for sleep tonight. Reiki is very unique in that it uses symbols to focus the healing sessions. And one of the Reiki symbols is the distant healing symbol, which allows me to be able to channel and transmit Reiki healing to you from the universe, through me, out through my hands, through this video, to who's ever watching, whether you're watching now, in this moment, or at a future time, you'll be able to receive the beautiful healing energy of Reiki for your highest good. And so, I thought that I could offer this beautiful healing energy session for you tonight to help release tension and stress, worries and fears, anything that may be troubling you, that's preventing you from falling asleep, replenishing your energy, restoring and rebalancing, helping you drift off into a peaceful and restful sleep. I would like to start by lighting a candle so that we can set an intention for this beautiful healing session tonight. And I'm going to use this beautiful Himalayan salt tea light holder. I absolutely love the soft, smooth glow that the candlelight creates when I light the candle. I'm going to use this beautiful beeswax tea light. Beeswax burns clean and it releases ions that purify any respiratory irritants like dust, mold, pollen, anything like that. And I'm going to use And so we're going to set the intention for this beautiful Reiki session. We're going to make it nice and simple. We're going to intend that this Reiki healing session will help us release stress and tension, worries, fears, anything that may be troubling us during this time, so that we can drift off to sleep feeling very relaxed and peaceful. And I'm going to place this over here. Now I'm going to help ground you, okay? It's important to ground ourselves before a healing session, especially if we have a very busy mind, whether we're thinking too much, and living in our head and not in the present moment. So grounding helps bring us back to our body and into this moment, so that we may receive full benefit from this healing session. I'm just going to use my sweet grass to help ground you tonight. You do imagine in your mind's eye standing barefooted in a beautiful meadow. Maybe you can just imagine your feet on the grass, the sensation of the soft, lush grass beneath your soles of your feet. Feel the coolness of the grass. And it's a beautiful, warm spring day. The temperature's just perfect. feel a gentle warm breeze fluttering through your hair. Deep breath in, all the way to the top of your head, and as you breathe out, draw the energy down your body, down your legs, and out through your feet, sending it to the core of Mother Earth. And if you want, you can imagine the energy out of your feet, forming roots like a tree, firmly planting you to Mother Earth, to the ground beneath you, ready to receive the healing that you deserve. And before I begin cleansing your aura and sending center and ground myself, and when I do this, I like to imagine the Reiki energy flowing down from the sky, from the universe, down and entering my crown at the top of my head. It flows down all the way to my heart chakra, and then into my arms, and into my hands, all the way into the palms. I'm going to charge my hands now, which helps activate is the symbol that will allow me to be able to channel the healing energy through me to you through this video. Okay. And now I'm going to write the mental emotional healing symbol so that I may be able to send healing to any mental or emotional challenges that you're facing right now for your highest good. And the third symbol is the power symbol. It'll help charge and strengthen the Reiki healing so that it can be effective. And so now I'm going to scan the aura. Just the energy field that surrounds your physical body. The aura is a magnetic field of energy that can pick up feelings and emotions and negative energies from those around us. And because we exchange energy with people every day, the aura can become quite cluttered with this energetic debris from other people, making us feel irritable, stressed, sometimes anxious and angry, impatient. It's not even our stuff. And so I'm going to start by using my rattle. Now, I'm not going to shake this loud. I want to keep this very soon. Create a little sound with the shells here. And the vibration of the sound from the rattle is going to help loosen and detach any energetic debris that needs to be released. It'll just make it so much easier for me later on when I sweep the aura and pluck away anything that no longer serves you. It'll just loosen it, okay? So you can close your eyes if you want and just listen very quietly, or keep your eyes open, it's up to you. But I'm just gonna move this all around your aura. place my hands now over your forehead. Allow the flow of Reiki to help clear your mind from any thoughts from the day. That's it. In your mind's eye, see flashbacks from the day, one memory at a time, and letting each memory go with the breath, thanking it as you let go. And the Reiki energy is flowing through my hands into your entire body, your body becoming relaxed for a peaceful night's sleep. Sleep, along with the Reiki that you're receiving, will help regenerate your body and mind, especially following a day when you've been very busy with activities and mental demands or emotional struggles. The Reiki will help soothe your mind and will help calm your emotions, helping you feel at ease so that you can deeply rest. Allow the Reiki to help you let go. Help you let go of all these worries, anxiety, fears, or anything that's troubling you. Now I'm just going to place my hands over the top of your head, right here, over your crown chakra. Feel the warmth of the healing energy bathe the top of your head. Allow this loving and peaceful energy draw out all your worries, all your troubles away, replenishing you with peace and positive energy, courage and strength. That's right. Feel this warm wave, peace flowing over the crown, bathing the top of your head, washing over your entire body now, cascading down. And you feel at ease as it calms your mind, calms your emotions, filling you with peace, and you feel at ease. All your worries soon pass. Whatever struggles you're having, this too shall pass. Let the Reiki calm your worries and fears and troubles. Just let go and relax. Relax so that the energy can flow with ease. I know it's been difficult for you. I know you're tired and you're weary. And I'm going to draw the emotional and mental healing symbol again. And the power symbol to strengthen and to charge the Reiki. Going to wherever it is that you need this healing tonight. Allowing the Reiki to release anything that no longer serves. Allow the Reiki energy to draw away any physical pain or discomfort you may be experiencing in this moment. Let it draw it away, replacing it with comfort and ease and relaxation. And as we come now to the end of this part of the Reiki healing session, I'm just going to scan and make sure that if there's any energetic debris that needs to be released that may have come to the surface with the Reiki, that I can just clear it away with some smoothing out. Sweep away any energetic debris. And we're going to ask that this debris be sent back to the light for the good of all. And so it is. Thank you. Now it's very important that I seal your aura now that you're open and clear. I'm going to seal the aura to form a protective shield around you as we end this part. Our Reiki healing, okay? I hope you're feeling good. I hope you're feeling much more relaxed and light. And now I'm going to help you transition from a conscious state of mind into a beautiful, restful sleep state. That is, if you're still awake. I really hope that maybe you've already fallen asleep and that you're resting very peacefully. But if not, I can help you for a little bit longer to help you get to that nice sleepy state. My feather again. It's very special to me. And as you rest here now, just know that the Reiki energy is continuing to work through you. Continuing to heal and restore and balance your body and your mind all through the night as you sleep. But for now, you can just simply enjoy the peacefulness and the comfort, relaxation that's flowing through you right now, flowing through your whole body. A wonderful, tingly, pleasant feeling flowing through your head and face, your neck. Hands and fingers, your chest, and your belly, and your back, your hips, your legs, your feet, and your toes. Feel the comforting energy of the Reiki that surrounds you. And that's flowing through you. Feel the Reiki in front of you, behind you. Feel it on your right. And feel it on your left. Feel it beneath your feet and above your head. All around you, surrounding you, wrapping you up in a warm, cozy, healing blanket of love. A blanket of peace, comfort, and relaxation. And the blanket is letting you know that the is now over. There is nothing left for you to do, dear one. Nothing left, other than just to relax and just be. You are safe. You are warm. You are protected. Notice the feeling of the surface beneath you. Let it support you. Just let go. Just let go. Feel your blankets and your pillows covering you. So warm and cozy, protecting you from the outside world. You warm and safe. And in this feeling of warmth and safety, can you allow for a feeling of gratitude to come into your heart? gratitude for the warmth and safety of your home and of your bed. Gratitude for the people who love you. Gratitude for the support from the universe or God, whatever your beliefs are. And you can bring this feeling of gratitude with you into your dreams, along with a feeling of peace. And this will help bring a brighter tomorrow, a brand new day with new possibilities. It's okay to allow yourself to get sleepy now. It's okay. It's okay to let go. It's okay. Sleepier. Let the feeling of sleepiness mix with the Reiki, and together they'll create a healing balm, a soothing healing balm that will continue to restore and balance and harmonize as you sleep through the night. Your eyes are getting heavier and heavier and heavier. Can you feel yourself getting closer and closer to that threshold between your conscious mind and that wonderful sleepy state? You're right there, so close. Allow yourself to drift across this threshold to the land of sleep. You are safe. Everything's gonna be okay. Just give it time. Just get some rest now. You'll see. Everything will feel better tomorrow. Everything will be okay. Everything is okay. Just drift and let go. Good night, dear friend. Sleep well.